My name is Charisse, and I'm here to teach you pincha mayurasana, also known as a forearm balance. We're going to go against the wall today. If you're more experienced, you can use it without a wall, but we'll start from here. You want to make sure you're a good distance away from the wall so that your toes can touch and you're not too close. So I would say bring your feet to the wall and then bring your hands somewhere between your thighs and your knees, and then step back. When you go into a forearm balance, there's a few progressions you can do. I like to first go into puppy pose to stretch out my shoulders and upper back. And then you can also come into sphinx pose. Bring your feet together. Look off the tip of your nose. And just work on pulling your chest forward through the line of your shoulders. The next progression from here would be to tuck your toes, suck your stomach in, and come into a low plank. This will really strengthen your core. Then you can walk your toes in towards your elbows. This is dolphin pose. It helps you move weight into your shoulders so you can get that feeling what it's going to be like when you lift your legs up. You can start one leg at a time. Lift one leg up. The more you reach through your top leg and get it straight, the easier it's going to be to lift the other leg up. And you can bend your right knee, come up high on your toes, and do little baby kicks until you touch both of your feet to the wall. From here, you can play with it a little bit. If you draw your lower ribs in, it'll help it be more straight up and down. If you bring your feet to the wall and bring your head forward, create a backward bend, then you're starting to go more into like that tiger scorpion, which is touching your feet to your head. So you can play with it straight up and down, or with the backward bend. Keep in mind when you go into these forearm balances, you want to have your elbows stacked underneath your shoulders. And so maybe before you go in, because let's say you're in sphinx pose again, you can grab, a lot of people say to grab their elbows. I like to grab up by my triceps, and that keeps your elbows stacked on your shoulders. So then when you go into it, if your elbows are open wide, you're going to dump a lot of weight into your shoulders and your neck. If you have it closer together, it'll create a lot of space for your shoulders and your neck when you lift it. So again, measure, grab your triceps, press palms down. You can come into dolphin pose first, lift one leg, and then little baby kicks. And then from here, draw the ribs in straight up and down, or tap the toes to the wall and go for a backward bend. Amen.